heck of a punch. They are locked up. This is intense right here.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Oh, geez, lights out.
Come on. Take him off.
What a devastating neck break. Oh, look at the emotion.
I like how he's got blood on Steve Austin's got blood on his hands.
The opportunity. This press. Look at Austin go.
The ref is out for longer than he should be.
Stay down.
This is a regular match and I knocked him out like that, he'd be back up.
No way. Drops him like a bad habit with a stunner.
Yes. Here, hold on. After this replay. I just want to fucking... That was a fast count, Mike Tyson. Thanks a lot.
We have a new WWE champion, and folks, he is a rattlesnake.
They never explained why Mike Tyson should have counted. Why aren't you bloody, Shawn Michaels? Tyson's finishes. One of his finishes is a stunner. I looked at that. It was actually kind of a one-sided match. I kind of, you know, whipped his ass the entire time. Thought I got an achievement. Damn it, Alex. Damn it, Alex. The hell? Ever since Bad Blood when Kane interfered with Undertaker. So why are we... Alright. Perform a choke slam. 3 tombstones. And win the match by pinfall. Holy shit. We're skipping these entrances. Because they are long as fuck. This is WrestleMania as well? No. Oh, I'm Undertaker.
Big DDT.
What is WrestleMania?
I can only imagine the force behind those shots.
I was assuming that I was gonna be Kane.
The dead man with a pulse can feel the momentum swinging.
I don't know why I was assuming I would be Kane. So it was. Matt, is there match rules here? Information. DQ on, alright, so it's probably that match.
And another DDT. Look at the sinister eyes of the Undertaker.
I just gotta figure out if there's a... Oh yeah, there you go. Gotta figure out if Undertaker's got a...
Goes to work on that.
God damn it.
The Undertaker is just so skilled. Look at that reversal. Uh-oh.
Holy shit.
Undertaker may be thinking old school. He is. There it is. Vintage Undertaker. Stay down. Stay down. Taker's got the throat. Choke slam lands. What an impact.
But the cameras are fine. It's just the replay. Necessary. And Undertaker does not have a fast taunt.
The worst place in the world to be is on the Undertaker's back.
That's not fast.
spiked him with a DDT. A counter.
So this was my finisher. God damn it, Kane.
A nice reversal by the Undertaker.
Both of the signatures. I'm gonna have to do four finishers, so we'll be seeing these signatures a lot. So it looks like a regular finisher without any modifiers.
Oh my God.
Is the tombstone.
It's gotta be over.
You know, I'm gonna turn off the camera cuts and see if that also turns off the stupid replays after each finisher. Damn it! I'll do another goddamn signature.
The 7-foot monster displaying tremendous agility, and Undertaker's thinking about it again. Tombstone pile driver. The dead man just put the final nail in the coffin.
There's one more nail to be put in. I wonder who Paul Bearer is out here for. Damn it.
They dodged that one. Take her.
Four finishers. Four of the goddamn same signature.
Undertaker hits old school. Undertaker's looking for some massive impact.
Now he's just fucking pin him. If I don't... This doesn't kill him.
He's got his shoulders planted to the mat. The Undertaker did it.
He kicked out like right at the end of three. Fuck you. That was pretty awesome. That was awful.
It's time to play the game.
Awesome, Undertaker. Damn it. I think I'm getting achievements. The Austin McMahon feud begins. There you go. That feud bumped up the ratings. Oh. Signature move. Choke slam. Get Kane's damage to critical and perform a standing grapple. Hidden objective. I'm guessing the hidden objective is going to show up after I get Kane into a hidden or into a hidden to a signature.
Look at this! Look at
oh,
this!
Oh shit!
Oh my gosh! This is amazing! The ring is surrounded by fire, and here we go! The Undertaker wants to take the early advantage, much like he did at WrestleMania against his brother Kane.
But the Undertaker lose.
Took a tremendous amount of punishment, more than he has ever received by his own brother. Oh my gosh, JR! Do you feel the heat out here? Hell yeah, I feel the heat. Well, what do you think it feels like inside that ring? Kane in trouble here. Undertaker, way too experienced to get caught by that. Spinebuster!
He almost beheaded his opponent with that clothesline.
A huge blow lands by the dead man, the Undertaker. What a shot! Look at the sinister eyes of the Undertaker.
Well, this goddamn signature again.
Undertaker may be thinking old school.
He is
the 7-foot monster. Displaying tremendous agility right. And balance.
Choke slam.
Look at the dead man. Oh no, his hands wrapped around the
Nope. Camera cuts does not turn that shit off. Or maybe. Back on. So it did turn it off because it. It didn't do it for the last the last finisher in the other match.
The Undertaker, in the views of many, a title opportunity to Shawn Michaels. I've never seen anything in my life like this, JR. This is great.
A standing grapple.
Past the ring rope. Who will be dragged into the fire first? Taker reverses it. Undertaker has beaten everybody
moderate.
He's ever stepped in the ring with. It started 7 years ago at SummerSlam. He has never, ever been challenged like he is now by his brother Kane.
Oh, this heat out here is unbelievable. Look. Feel my coat, Jared. Here, feel my crown.
No way Undertaker is under. No way was Undertaker. Well, I know for a fact he wasn't undefeated.
There's just no telling.
Because he lost Shawn Michaels, or he lost Bret Hart because of Shawn Michaels. Oh, fucking Kane. Cripple, that I needed to get him to? Oh, he wasn't even standing.
Kane has been thrown outside. Oh, Kane's out of it. He doesn't know where he is. The fire is shooting up. How? Oh my God, what a move.
Eyes on fire.
Kane is burning. Undertaker has won the first ever Inferno match.
Calm the fuck down, Kane. You'd think someone like you would be able to handle a little fire. With the help would I have just failed the entire match if I would have done that dive?
And captured the WWE Championship at WrestleMania 14. To the delight of the WWE Universe, and to the dismay of Mr. McMahon.
Mr. Austin, with my vision, one day, you might become the greatest champion of all time.
Nobody, especially Vince McMahon, tells Stone Cold Steve Austin what to do.
Well, we can either do this the easy way, or we can do this the hard way.
What's the hard way? That's the hard way?
Stone Cold was forced to conform to Mr. McMahon's overbearing demands.
My God, Austin's gone corporate.
This is the absolute last time you will ever see Stone Cold Steve Austin wearing a ridiculous suit. Now what I want you to do is bow down for Stone Cold.
Oh! Right in the nuts.
WWE passed WCW in the Monday night ratings for the first time in 2 years. An unusual encounter between the two would only serve to heighten the tension.
Just one thing. You said you could beat Vince McMahon with one arm tied behind your back.
It's Sergeant Slaughter.
Above. Said I'm putting some heavy duty booty to Uncle Vinny, but the dude has got to put the veto to this one. Oh no! He got the claw to Austin! I cannot believe.
Oh man.
Has assaulted.
I thought I was gonna.
Why?
I thought they were gonna make a special match type where I have one arm tied behind my back. Weirdest thing. We already put it Unforgiven. I should have did that cutscene before that Kane match. Alright, so attitude moment. Yeah, we get it.
Is for the WWE
guys, I'm hitting A. I didn't skip the fucking entrance. God damn you. WWF Championship. Here's the title. Yeah, yeah.